You know, my friends, today I have two packages arrived from smokingpipes.com from US, and I will show you. This is my kitchen knife. I don't know where is my knife for the opening, so I will use only this kitchen knife just to open the packages. Okay, I'm really excited. Let's begin. I bought some tobaccos, and I bought also, I'm sorry, I'm a little bit sick again, so there are a lot of viruses in the hospital, so we are all sick, but I have waited for my package and it has arrived. It smells delicious. Actually, I saw all of this from your videos, and that's why I've decided to buy all these tobaccos. I'm not a big fan of aromatics, but I bought two of aromatics. Eileen's Dream. It smells nice. Everybody say it's a nice tobacco. So one tin of Alien's Dream and one tin of Blood Red Moon Cult. It smells nice. I will see if this doesn't work for me, those two tins, then I'm finished with aromatics. And this, yes, this is what I've been waiting for. Rob Morton, Cellar. I had to try this one, so I bought a big tin, 100 gram tin, and I can't wait to open it. Then I bought, actually, this is one of my favorite tobaccos. I have already smoked it once. It's a Kramer's Plan for Cary Grant, and I really love this tobacco. I smoked Father Dempsey also, but I don't know, this is a beautiful tobacco for me. So this tree, I bought some pipe cleaners. More pipe cleaners, and I bought 8 Deco Temper. It was really cheap. It's a bamboo, but it was really cheap. It was only $4, so I had to buy it. And I cannot. You see, it has some holes, so when you temp it. It's actually, it feels rather nice in the hand. So I bought this also. Let's see if there is something else. No, that is the first part. Sorry for the light. And now for the second part. Savinelli Doblone di Oro. Doblone d'Oro, yes. It has pretty good reviews, so I had to buy it. And I will see how this one will go. Okay, I think the rest of this are pipe accessories. Yes. Okay, I bought I have a lot of old pipes, so I need to restore it. Pipe Master is clean and cure. Just to see if that does any trick. And I also bought Obsidian pipe stem oil. And here I bought two of the coins for dried tobacco for my pouches. I have bought two pipe nails. Everybody is saying you can't go wrong with pipe nails. And also I have bought this pipe reamer. When I ordered, they had only this one, and I have to look how this thing works, so you do something with it. I'll check this out, and let me see. I don't think that there is so that is it for this shopping. Savinelli, Frogmorton on the Cellar, Cult, Eileen's Dream, Cary Grant Mixture, and some pipe accessories. This lovely temper, bamboo temper, oil, pipe cleaners and pipe tools, pipe nails and reamer. I must see how this thing works. There is some catch. Ah, there it is. Okay, so that is that. Two for the pouches, two coins, and pipe cleaners. Okay guys, that's it. That's for now. I just wanted to show you what I've got, and I'll be hearing you soon. I'll be watching your, I am enjoying watching all your of your videos. I have some VRs to make. I'm sorry. But this is the package opening. I'm really glad I can wait to smoke all of this. So have a nice day, and we'll be watching each other. Bye bye.